is what I like to call the copy-paste attitude of our business leaders when it comes down to applying technology with their digital transformations. We have certain big companies out there, technology companies, I don't need to mention their names, but we buy their technology, their packages. We apply it in our organizations, and any organization can buy that same technology. And what most of us do is, hey, that technology automates our procedures, and 80% of our tasks fit in it. So we'll follow that package. We'll follow that technology. And basically, every company is doing the same thing. But then what about the other 20%? And we just copy-paste it here. But what about the other 20%? Well, those are exceptions, we'll say. They'll have to adhere to the rest, the 80%. But if you're a smart business person, you also know that 20% is probably where the creativity is happening, where red tape doesn't always work, where we need to bend some of the rules, or we maybe come up with new rules to create more value. It's where our creativity, our value, our profit is being made.